morning to everyone. I am happy to see you again. Welcome to online classes, class 5 EBS. We know that in the last class, community games. Here, community, a group of people living in the same place. Again, games. What do you mean by games? Activities that people have formed for entertainment and physical exercise. For example, cricket, kabaddi, hockey. Here we can see that group of people will live together in one place. So we call that, what do we call? We will call that games. Okay, children, you don't feel like saying, if we saw suddenly any surprise, what we will say? Wow, what a beautiful flower. Wow, what a beautiful. So that is also one of the game. Means that is an adventure game. For example, if any new friend will come, anything happens, surprise, what? Oh, oh my God. We say that also one of the game. It is an adventure game. Now we can see here, games which provide excitement. Means it will give us excitement, enthusiasm, and a special experience with special physical competence. Means we get special exercise also. Again, we will get lot of experience also. So we call that, what is that? Adventure games. These games offer challenge to reach the goal in not so common situations. Means we can keep up, we can reach our goals also. So these games need a lot of preparation. We need, some people will be there, if you saw suddenly it won't come. So it is also, we need preparation, speed, skill, training and physical exercising to meet the new of happiness, determination and to face dangerous, mental stability, physical fitness and entertainment. Okay children, here we will get these all. So calculations given below, how we have to follow. Now I am going to explain you, listen carefully. Should not participate, means you should not participate in such games without proper training or guidance. For example, we will go any one of the game, we don't know about that game and we don't have any idea about that game and we don't have any guidance also. So in that situation, what we have to do? We should not participate. Next, one more point. Before participating in such games, all the necessary special equipment have to be procured or required skills have to be developed. Here, we need more participating in games and without, means we have special equipment and have to be behave with a lot of patience. First, we need lot of patience. We should not make object. And we have responsibility also. Situations will have to be handled with competence. Means the competition will be there. With the means we don't have competition, means we can't grow. We will be down only. So for us also need competition. In any game, we have to take challenge and we need competition also. Then we will be developed. Have to behave with a lot of patience and responsibility. Situations will have to be handled with competence. Means that situation also will be handled with us competence only. Then what we should do? We have to do, must prepare well ahead and gain sufficient experience to face the threat, harm and dangers of such advantage. Games by practicing well to face the challenge. Means if you practice well, we can challenge to others and we can well play also. So we need first practicing and good guidance also. Should participate in the game with the cooperation of the team. Means again with the cooperation also should be there in any team. Then we can see here, come to page number 58 children. Everyone open the page number 58. Here we can see some pictures of the native adventure. We have to write the names of these games with the help of elders, you know, or any neighbors or any friends. We have to take with the help of them. Then we have to observe the picture carefully. You have to write that. Next, come Okay, children, now come to page number 59. Here some of the points are there. Which is the highest peak in the world? You know, children, you learned in the question also, that is Mount Everest. It is the highest peak in the world. And who climbed first that? Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay. And Bachchendri Kaur was the first Indian woman. She is the woman, first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest. Who is she? Bachchendri Kaur. Next, native adventure games reflect our culture, but they are being overshadowed by advent of new technology. Means we can see that in TV we can see, and we can see in the internet also. Then wrestling. Now a sport game which had gained prominence right from the time of Maharaja of Mysore, even to this day, it has remained a part of Dasara games. Whenever Dasara festival came, we will remember Mysore, because they will do branding there, Mysore Maharajas. Then they cycling, swimming, brisk walking and yoga are some of very good exercise. This helps to improve one's health. Okay children, now we completed this chapter here. We will continue next class. We will see that new chapter. Until you have to, please every children, you have to, whatever is there in the textbook, you have to complete. And Saturday you have to show me, not in the phone. Please don't send in the phone. You have to come to school regularly, compulsory Saturday, Then you have to show that. We will continue in the next class. Thank you.